We'll be right back. evening, everyone. I'm Mike Emmerich. Pleased to be joined by Eddie Olczyk up here in the booth and Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Ray will be allowed to speak a little later after the first few goals. Sorry, Ray. There should be some pretty good firepower on display tonight. A shot blocked away. Nice stand-up poke check there.
Loose puck captured by Miller.
It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. And we're happy to have Ray Ferraro with us as well. He is down near the ice.
The backbone of both of these teams are their excellent goaltenders. I would suspect both squads are going to try to get the puck to the goalie's feet and cram the front of the net looking for rebounds.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Laid on to Miller. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass out. Scooped up by Elliott. Moving well with it in their own end. Oh, what a hit. I hope he's okay.
That's a dangerous hit.
Rogers has an injury on this play, but he's continuing to hang in out there. Back in his defensive end to get it. Moving it now up the wing. Now the puck rounded up by Marchand. Picked up between the blue lines by Jackman. And offside is called on the play. Under 7 minutes have gone by. It is tied at Cobb. Loose puck taken by Alexi. Pass cut by the offense. And that's an offside. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. And play stopped because of an offside. Beat him on that one. Wonderful save.
That is a sweet save there.
Nap by Alexi. Block that one. Picked up in the attacking zone. Score! Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Puck controlled by Elliott. Number 69. Possession still through the neutral zone. Pointed to Jackman. 9 minutes, 19 seconds. A terrific job on the cut pass. Moved to the shadow of the boards by Jackman. Poke checked away by Alexi. Through the Robidas, spoiling for a fight here.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
Heads on to the corner. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then.